What's up guys, it's me, Miran, and today I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to be doing a toy review of Num Noms. Smell so delicious. This is my second toy review ever on my channel, so if you want to go and see my other toy review, then make sure you go and click on it. And I'm really hoping to get to 50 subscribers, or maybe 100 subscribers would be even better. So make sure you please, please, please press the subscribe button. Make sure you like this video and let's get on to the video. Okay, let's start opening the Num Noms. And this one is the Freezy Pops pack. It's got five Nums and two Noms, and then you've also got the scoop and the bucket thing. Yeah, let's open it. On the back it's got all of the names. So you've got Audrey, Pop and that. Tell you the names at the end. Oh, it's okay. So got the checklist. Series 2 checklist. Another piece of paper. So there's the checklist. Ooh.
What have you got?
Okay, so I've got this blind bag, which I'll open at the end. Got some ice, just that, don't need that. Okay. Let's open the first one. This is my first one. This is the Num. It smells so good. And this one's name is Creamy Pop, and this is a strawberry scented.
Hmm.
So there it is. And at the back. My first Num. This is my second Num. A little bit of plastic inside. Okay, this one. It's a nice clear colour. It's a nice purpley. There's the back. It smells like a load of like berries, like all the berries and that. So this one is called Wild Berry Freezy, and it is the smell of obviously wild berries. So there it is. Okay, on to this one now. I was excited to smell this one. Okay. Oh, it smells so good. Smells like the orange and passion fruit J2Os. Okay, that one's really good. So there it is. There's the back. And this one's name is OJ Pop. And then if you swapped around, it'd be J-O. So if you put a 2 in the middle, it'll be J2O. Smells really good. So there it is. Okay, on to this one. This one looks like a little cupcake. I wouldn't really say a cupcake, but it's cute though. Oh, that smells so good. It smells like a banana split. And this one is called Nana Pop. Nana Pop. Is it?
Nana Pop, Nana Pop. Nana. Banana.
Oh, okay. Nana. Nana Pop. Okay. So that's that one. There's the back. Okay, and this one. I think this one's like a kiwi. Okay. It's not so good. Okay, there it is. And this one's name is Kiwi Freezy. Smells really good. So there it is at the front and the back. And it's also got the little pips that are normally inside a kiwi. I've opened all of my Nums. So there they are. So we've got Kiwi Freezy. Nana Pop, Nana Pop, Creamy Pop, Wildberry Freezy, and OJ Pop. Now on the nums. Sorry, the noms. Hard to get out. Okay. They don't smell, which is a shame, but they have names. So this one is Icy Pine A Go Go, and this is the pineapple one. And if you press, so I'll show you it quickly. You got that little bow on the top, and that. And then if you press the bow at the top, it will move. So I'm just gonna put it on the surface here, so I can show you. So it moves, which is cool. And then also if you put like a num on there, it will move the num as well. So that's that one. Okay. This one. So this one, it's got a bit of a smell to it. And this one is called Icy Peach Go-Go. And it's the same if you press the button at the top, it'll move. I'll show you it again. Be the same thing though. Okay, I think I might show it there. Num. Then we've got the accessories. So we've got, oh, this is cool. It's like an ice cream scoop, a nice purple. It's got on a pattern, and it's got the ice cream that's dripping down, and on the back, the ice cream that's been dripping down. Nice design. Pretty good. And then we've got the container. It says Num Nums. And then the back, it's got, I would say like water dripping down. So then that's that, and then put that in there. There. And then we've got the blind bag. Okay. Okay, so let's open it. I've got it. Get the scissors. Okay. So you got the rubbish. You got comes in the blind bag. Get the scissors. I always love opening blind bags. Ooh, this one's cool. It looks really cool. Oh my god, I didn't even realise, but it's got like a little leaf. I'm not too sure what that is. It might be a tomato. I'm not too sure. But it smells a bit like pizza. But yeah. Put it down there. So there's the front and the back. So I'm going to quickly have a look for its name. But it's not on this one, so I'm going to have a look at this leaflet. I would look on the other side. I found it. It's called Margot Rita And it's a special edition. Yay! So there it is. It's a special edition.
Ooh!
So yeah, that's kind of cool. So I've opened all my num-nums now. So here they all are. So we got the Margarita, and the Wildberry Freezy, OJ Pop, Creamy Pop, Nana Pop, Kiwi Freezy, and then we've got the two nums. Very noisy. Okay, so there they all are, and you also got the accessories. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'm trying to get to 50 subscribers. I've already said this at the beginning, but I really want to get to 50 subscribers. So tell your friends, siblings, aunties, uncles, friends, family, everyone to subscribe to my channel, and make sure you like this video, and I think I'll see you guys soon. Bye!